Find the domain of f of x is equal to the principal square root of 2x minus 8. So the domain of a function is just the set of all of the possible valid inputs into the function, or all of the possible values for which the function is defined. And when we look at how the function is defined right over here as the square root, the principal square root of 2x minus 8, it's only going to be defined when it's taking the principal square root of a non-negative number. And so 2x minus 8, it's only going to be defined when 2x minus 8 is greater than or equal to 0. It can be 0, because then you just take the square root of 0 is 0. It can be positive. But if this was negative, then all of a sudden this principal square root function, which we're assuming is just the plain vanilla one for real numbers, it would not be defined. So this function definition is only defined when 2x minus 8 is greater than or equal to 0. And then we could say, what if 2x minus 8 has to be greater than or equal to 0, we can solve this inequality to see what it's saying about what x has to be. So if we add 8 to both sides of this inequality, you get, so let me just add 8 to both sides, you get, these 8s cancel out, you get 2x is greater than or equal to 8. 0 plus 8 is 8. And then you divide both sides by 2. Since 2 is a positive number, you don't have to swap the inequality. So you divide both sides by 2, and you get x needs to be greater than or equal to 4. So the domain here is the set of all real numbers that are greater than or equal to 4. X has to be greater than or equal to 4. Or another way of saying, this function is defined when x is greater than or equal to 4. And we're done.